So why would she even say something like that? Like,
I've joined a Latino fraternity. At this point, I knew someone was following me the whole time.
We were so close, we were like family. At the end, we'll find the truth.
I never knew they were discriminating against me. They want to convict me with no actual evidence.
So I'm almost to Bloomington.
Nobody believes a single word I say anymore.
So here I am.